It's a winter wonderland outside, and it's disgusting. Ugh. God, I hate it.
Hi, guys. So, real quick, today I want to talk about a platform that you can use if you want to make webtoons in webtoon background, 3D webtoon backgrounds, and you don't have a computer. I found this really cool new app. It's like a SketchUp alternative, except you can export FBX files or OBJ files, which means you can use those 3D files and just move them over into Clip Studio Paint. If you have Clip Studio Paint on your mobile device, like your phone or a tablet. So let me show you what the program is. It's really cool. It's a great alternative to SketchUp. And it's free. It's free. All right, let's go on over to the site. It's called Clara. This is the website. It has a bunch of free 3D models that you can also use. Again, it exports an OBJ and FBX and a whole bunch of other settings that SketchUp, the mobile free version, does not do. So if you want to use an app that's where you can build your 3D backgrounds all on your mobile tablet or mobile device, go to this website. Just do it. It's free. It's amazing. I mean, they have like paid versions too that has like a lot of other features. We're not going to get into that real quick. Let's go to sports cars. We're not going to get to that into all of that. I just wanted to show you guys. Like, look at all this stuff. Look at these cars. And then, you know what? Let's go ahead and I'm going to log in and I'm just going to show you what it looks like. But I mean, that's the end of this video, really. If you want an alternative to SketchUp and building 3D models on your mobile device without a computer, check out Clara.io, whatever it is. I don't know. But check out this website, and it exports an OBJ, so you can drag it on over to Clip Studio Paint. If you have Clip Studio Paint on your tablet, and you have 3D models now on your tablet, and you didn't have to use a computer, so yeah, let me show you what it looks like. Hold on. Alrighty, so I'm logged in. And as you can see, it has like, these are some of the assets that you can use. And you can go right down to the download and look at all the formats that you can download these on. You don't need an extension. You can do it all in the app. You can use FBX or OBJ. I'm repeating myself. I'm sorry. I'm being redundant. But I'm just so stoked. And then, of course, you can edit it online. I don't fool a lot with trying to build my backgrounds from scratch because your girl gets a little overwhelmed, but you can click it. You can, if you are that type of person who likes to build their webtoon backgrounds from scratch, you can do this. You can do that with this. I don't know what none of this stuff means, but there you go. So for those of you who know what all of this means, here you go. And then just in case you are on your mobile device, make sure you have the request desktop. I already have my request desktop up. But I mean, if it ends up looking, let me request the mobile. Oh, it looks the same between both. Ooh, I hope I'm in focus. Turn off the autofocus. There we go. But just make sure you request the desktop version so that you can edit it in your mobile tablet device. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. So yeah, I'm done. That's all I wanted to show you guys. A great alternative to Google SketchUp or SketchUp. I don't know if it's with Google, but SketchUp for your tablet. I mean, you can use it on the computer too, but this is for those who don't have computers and still want to make webtoon backgrounds. I'm rambling. Okay. Wouldn't be a webtoon artist rambles videos if I wasn't. Any hoodles, I think I want to do a video talking about my goals. I might do that next, but I want to show you guys this. So yeah. And yeah. Okay. Bye. Love you. Bye. 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 Bye.